two? One? Me? I can't complain, all things considered. I could be a young Paul Simon. I'm stranded out in Flushing, Queens. I'm hormonal. I haven't even met Garfunkel yet. And, there's this kid at school, and he's a little cachondo for me, if you know what I mean. And, you know, he's been looking at me kind of funny. And I know that he knows that I know that he knows that I know that he wants to fuck me. Problem is, we're like 15. And we have literally zero access to unchaperoned, private, indoor locations in which to consummate our love and passion for one another. What can I say? I believe that thing for Latin guys. But, so we do what anybody would do. We find a local playground, and we fuck it. What would you do, Portland? Let's make sure.